It's 4:30 in the morning, May 26th. And look at how bright it is. It's not supposed to be this bright. It's supposed to be dark. But it's still, but it's bright. I'm at a loss for words. I'm at a loss for words because I just woke up. My mind's not working. But anyways. Yeah. Okay, I'll catch you guys later. Bye.
Okay, I got my new Cyclops shades on. It's 1 p.m. Let me show you the beautiful, hazy, white-ass sky.
So, here it is. It looks overcast. When you look at the sun, it's not. It's just white. It's not silvery anymore. It's just white. The sky's just getting bad. The haze is, anyways. Oh my. Okay. I'll record later. Bye. Okay, I'm gonna do a little hippie walk and then I'm gonna do an imitation of Rosie chasing me.
Media?
Hello, it's C3PM. Got the yellowish halo or ring around the white sun. And it's just the chemicals in the air that's causing it to look yellow. But as you can see, the whole sky is freaking white. Darker clouds, which is more pronounced when you look through the lens. There's an oil plane. A propeller plane. It's not a jet, I can hear the props. So this is what it looks like at 3 o'clock. Okay, next, 5 p.m. Obviously, no sunset today. Sun is there somewhere. See the orange there? There. it for today. Supposed to be partly sunny, partly chemmy tomorrow, so okay, that's it. See you tomorrow.